That is me, B-Boy. He's gonna be John. My name is Chris, and we're gonna be doing a scuba dive roleplay. We live together in his apartment because his apartment's really, really cool. Alright, you ready to start it off, B-Boy? John.
Hey, look, I have no crystal. Yeah.
We'll start heading back to sea level. Or, not sea level, but. Let's start heading up to the top.
Why?
Because.
I'll close the door on my way.
Maybe we could just stay. Come on, we still have a lot of things to explore, Chris. This is our job, to keep people safe.
Not really.
Yes. Why were we in that? Oh, God. Chris?
Yeah? Okay.
I don't know what the we just ran into, but it just moved.
Well, then there's this thing called swim. Swim away right now. Swim, swim, swim.
Chris, come back. It's not really that big.
What is it? I don't even know what you're talking about. You just said something moved and it scared me. I don't know what to do. What are you talking about?
It's little. It just keeps on moving really fast.
Probably a fish.
No, it's moving backwards.
Yeah.
Can you see good? I can't see really.
I can see perfect.
I can't see real good.
Let's head back to shore.
Nah, I'm good. Just stay in here. I mean, I can barely see though. That's okay. Well, if we don't get in anything's way, we are okay.
No, let's head back
to... Let's start heading up. Let's head up. Come on, man.
I'm heading back to shore.
Oh, come on.
We gotta get sleep before our job tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Just gonna come in 2 seconds.
Cause tomorrow we gotta go, out to the sandy... Not sandy shores, but, up in the hills.
What?
Vinewood Hills? We gotta go up there.
Why? What's the orders for that?
Cause there's a, remember that lake up there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, people have been polluting it. People have been polluting it. And also our boss, heard rumors on the internet about like hundreds of millions of thousands of dollars in there. No, but there also has been reports of missing, like, scuba divers that have went down there, and they've been missing, so.
Oh, God, like, how long? For how long?
Like, ever since they discovered that lake down there. There have been, like, reports of missing people that went scuba diving down there.
God. Well,
I'm gonna switch into my clothes. Come over here. Remember, we left our clothes on this rock?
I already got mine. I'm about to be calling in a chopper.
I'll go with you.
Alright, come to me if you want to.
You kill me. I heard him right here, right here, right here.
Oh, no.
I was just putting something in the front seat. My bag, I was just putting my bag up there. How do you cut? You have cuts on you, how?
Whenever
you
were, in that lake.
Am I cut?
I don't know. No, you don't look like you are.
Like, there are cuts and bruises all over you.
Yeah, I don't know.
I
must have got cut.
Yeah. Browse the web. After I take another ship.
I was
on the ship.
Before
your
hair dry. I thought that was a joke. So. Yeah, as usual. I'd fly one of these helis to a hurricane.
Browsing over some things and I see this.
You know, I don't even mind being paid.
It looks like a good off-road car, so
don't tell my mommy.
Let's get it in black. No, because then it'll be on. A little bit too long. I'm right here. I just landed right here. Everything's fine. We'll play.
But you also have blitz. It's all over your ass. I'm coming, Chris! Oh, fuck.
Hold up. I'm calling my mechanic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
God, that was not a good landing.
Okay. I got stuff to do.
Later.
Force Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? Okay.
Chris, if you want to spend the night over here, you can.
What are you talking about? I live here with you.
Oh, yeah, well.
You calling for some wheels?
I'll get back to work.
I'll be in your apartment in a second. Hold up.
Morse Mutual. How can I be of service? I can do that.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Alright, finally. He was telling me that he couldn't get through my car. He was telling me, like, I'm sorry, I can't get through your car. And I was like, dude. So, yeah, he finally got through in my car. That's nice. Jeez. Alright, yeah, it's right here. I'm just gonna run down to the store.
Chris, I'm calling you on the phone.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
My girlfriend's at my house right now, so. I'm about to go to sleep.
I'll be out for a little while. Call Mickey over. Alright, call my girl over, right? Remember.
Call mine! I don't have her number!
Dang it. All right, I'll call you later. I'm at the close store right now. All right, what's up? Catch you later, man.
Take a look around.
Hey, what's up?
From our exclusive llama. Take your time.
All right, Chris, I'm calling you.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Me and my girlfriend are about to go to sleep, so.
All right, bro. I'll be over at the house around maybe 10.
Okay.
Alright, catch you later, bro.
You won't find those anywhere else. That material is imported.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Alright, well, put up.
Those are selling fast.
Oh, okay. Wow, that's out of nowhere.
We don't have a return policy.
Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of blown away right now. Like, where'd that come from? Yeah, you might want to get her a ring, you know what I mean?
Chris.
Yeah.
By the way, me and my girlfriend, talked, and now we're gonna get married, so.
Okay.
I mean, if you wanna come, I don't give a crap.
Yeah, no problem, I'll be there.
Alright. I'll see you there.
Yeah, wait, where are you guys, you know, I'm ready.
I don't know. Probably fucking Allen's own roof. Probably the beach. That's why I love to go and sit for her. No problem to get the beach.
Alright, yeah, I'll be there.
Tell your friends where you got it.
Alright, so I'll be you there.
Yeah, I'll buy a suit for it.
Yeah, me and her are driving there right now. We're going to drive there right now.
And
wait for everyone to come.
Alright. Yeah, well. Yeah, catch you later.
Bye.
See ya. Yeah, see ya. Yo, he's getting there, yo. Can't put over something nice. Otherwise, he's gonna get on to me about why didn't you wear this? I thought I told you. And I'm gonna be like, it's your wedding, chill out. And he's all gonna be like, I can't believe you. So I better wear something nice.
Did you find your size?
I am. Me and her are at the place right now.
Alright. Tell me everything.
What?
Tell me everything.
Well, after they slip in marriage,
you'll
be a spy.
No. I'm gonna be there. Like, for you to get married. I wanna be there.
I know, you are. That's
what time
is
it? What time is it gonna be at? Gotcha. Later.
You should try it on. I can tell you have good taste.
this?
Yeah.
7.
If you can't find your size,
crap. Yeah, don't worry, I'm gonna be there. So at the beach, right?
You only have like 30 seconds. Chris, you only have 30 seconds.
I'm gonna be there.
You need
to fast leave. Bye, everyone's here but you. If you're caught, no one will notice. I have my suit in the back of my car. Don't worry if you see me and I don't have it on yet. I'll put it on. Crap, 10 minutes left. I'm at 15 minutes. No, I have 10 minutes left. I have 10 minutes left. I'm here.
Come on. Alright, whenever it turns 9.
I'm here.
Good. Alright. Oh, no, I just...
You know how many laws I broke to get here? All of them. Now where's the wedding exactly?
Yeah,
we're just waiting. I don't. Oh, hold up! I think I see them. What? My stomach. Up here, back. My stomach. My stomach hurts. I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna sneak at this person's house. My stomach hurts so much. The wedding happens while I'm just pooping. Yes. 2 hours later. Whoo! I wonder where John is. I gave you a ring.
Ding ding ding. Stay up there.
John.
Go back up there.
Alright.
Hours you already missed the fucking wedding. Like, John. All you notice is you go where your car is, you go where the wedding is, and basically we're gone. I'm just back at my fucking apartment, and I'll tell you whenever you can come down.
Dude, where is John at? Dude, where's everybody? Crap. I think I stayed up there crapping the whole time. I better get to his house. They probably canceled it and had it at their house. Just screw the laws. I gotta get there before it's over with. I get there last second, whenever, after you kiss her. Crap. I'm here!
Oh my god!
Ugh.
Oh.
Did
my
I miss
god.
The wedding? Did I miss the wedding?
Yeah.
Did what just happened make up for it?
Well, you mean you did get here whenever we just kissed again. I'll let you in. Hold up.
Alright. I think I'm gonna just sleep away my pains as soon as I get inside.
You know what a girlfriend and boyfriend have to do.
Yeah.
Right.
Now let me in. I'm buzzing. Lawrence, ready? Dude, I'm just about to put on my pajamas and go to bed. No. You two could do it. You two could sleep on the couch, you know, I'll be fine. I know. You two could sleep on the couch or do it, don't worry. Yeah, good for you. Good night. I won't look. This is my half, that's your half. I won't look. Don't worry about it. Oh, it's morning time. Let me check my phone. It's 12:04. Crap, it's tomorrow. Well, John. John! What are you doing? John. It's freaking 12 in the morning. What? What's wrong? Alright, I'm coming out right now. No. Dude, I never noticed this. There's a panther chasing three elephants. I can come out now. I'm gonna drink some whiskey. I'm gonna wash away my pain. Okay. I'm not gonna come into the bedroom. Yo, look at this view. I learned my lesson. I learned my lesson from doing that. I'm just gonna make breakfast, go to work. Speaking of work, we're late. John, we're late. I'm coming in because we're late for work. I don't care what's happening. We're late for what? We're late for work. Come on, we're late for work. Okay, that's nice.
She came
in, that's for sure. Yeah. All right. Moi. All right. I'll just cover for you. No, I'll just tell him you're on your lunch break if he ever comes by. Alright, I'm almost there. Yeah. What? So does this mean you're kicking me out? Yeah. Are you kicking me out? All right. I can't, he'll fire me. What?
forgot I'm playing. Some little girl. Some girl. She,
crab dude. Do. What the boss said doesn't compare. Dude. It's chasing after me. I don't know what it is. I just saw it. It scratched up my leg. I'm out of here. I'm about to grab my clothes. It took my clothes.
$20,000.
I don't know. I got my clothes back. They're kind of wet though. Ow! No. I tore up my leg. I'm fine though. I got out of there. I'm fine. I'm gonna wait in my car. Yo, it jacked up my car. Alright, my car will still start. I jump in after you.
I'm not gonna be home tomorrow. Me at Kane.
No, like, you fall out of your car and I say, because I don't want you to do that.
$100,000 on the table, top half price, my lips, same price, my lips.
Yeah, alright, we'll do that. I'm not sure if I want him to come here and like this. Turn that down, Kimmy. What happened? What? I'm swimming away from it. I heard it at my car. I'm away from it. I am. Turn right up here. You missed it. There. Yeah. Thank goodness he's here. Did you just float across the lake? I get you out. I break open your door. Get out. I got you out. Alright, I'm dragging you on land.
What up?
I'm Robert. Yo, what's up? Go on land. Breathe.
Breathe.
You okay?
Hey, Robert. Are you doing a live stream?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's
your name? Moonlight Sonata, where? Yeah, hold up. All right. Yeah, right now. Right now, me and my friend are doing a role play, though.
All right.
You good, bro? You okay? John, you better now, bro? Here. It's been an hour later. I tried to get open the gate. I finally get it open. Yo, John! Where's John at? John! No, I come in as soon as it's been an hour. John! Alright, I'm gonna mute you, boss mom. Is that okay, bro? Alright, talk to you later. I'm not. What? Me and my friend are doing a role player now.
Like you just ended it with him.
No, I didn't. Yeah. Dude, get out. I'm dragging you out. I tied a rope around you. I'm pulling you out.
If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night.
Why? I'm already on a broadcast, though.
Brandon's here.
I know, just...
So, I guess I'll see you later since you don't like this.
What?
Brandon's here, so I'll see you later.
Just tell him to join my YouTube video.
What?
Simple as that.
Hmm?
I'm talking to my friend. Tell them I'm sorry, but me and you are doing a role play. And the other voices kind of ruin it. And also, it's live, so I can edit them out. Hop in. It didn't fully destroy my car. We could stop by. Where do you want to go? We don't really have anywhere to go to. Actually, no, I need to take you to the emergency room. Your arm's off. Would you rather go to the emergency room or to your house? So you want to go to your house or the emergency room? to get you there as soon as we can. Isn't your wife like a nurse? Crap. All sorts of messed up. As soon as I drop you off and go get my legs, and I have here. Look, I have some alcohol on the dash right there. Hand me it real quick, or like pour it on my leg as we drive. And then there should be like some gauze or something in there. Just wrap it around my leg. I'll stitch up my leg later. Oh, crap. Ow. Alcohol hurts my leg. Alright, catch you later, bro. I'm still by this. Dude, I'm also gonna get my hair cut. I will in a little bit. I need to go tell the boss what happens. He's probably gonna fire us, cause, well, fire me. I'll say that you did your, I'll say that you did your job. Don't worry, it's fine. He'll fire me. My car's all sorts of scratched up. Yeah? Yeah. I called the boss. He said that he's not gonna fire me, but I'm not gonna be able to work for him for a while because of what happens. You're fine though. No, he said that you could still work for him. Yeah, but no, I mean, like, he doesn't know about that. I didn't tell him. Yeah, hold up. Whoever's mic that is, can you please unplug your mic and plug it back in? That's, please stop. Whoever that is, that's hurting me in my head. Thank you.
love the outfit you have on today. Gorgeous!
Alright, I got my hair dyed. Why do I have to... Yeah. Yeah, hold up. Yeah, where are you, bro? I'm coming. Yeah. Dude, So, I changed my appearance. So, my character that I'm playing as right now, he dies in a horrible car wreck. Alright, yeah, dude, You just hear me screaming over the phone. Alright, people were coming after you. They thought that I was you because they saw you in this car. Here, hold up 1 second. Let me put on a hat so that way you don't know it's me. Alright, I'm ready. Dang it. You call the ambulance. John, is that you? They were coming after you. They saw me. They were coming after you. I'm dead. Somebody killed me. 5 years later. Oh, crap. You're still hanging on to the death of him? Of, Chris? Oh, dude, this new track is fire. This new track is firing up, bro. Hey, yo, you. Yo, what's your name? Behind you. Yo, do you know where I could find, like, a nearby place to submit my diss track, stuff like that, like, producing studio? I'm a singer and a rapper. Hello. Hello. Answer me. What do you mean? I'm not even talking about what happened. What happened with what? Dude, just tell me where I can find the nearby place. So, listen to me. You deaf? You pull out a handgun? Crap. Yeah, what's up with that guy? What's wrong with him, bro? I don't know what happened to that guy, but he ain't look too happy. Yeah, no problem. I could just quit. They said that my roommate would be somewhere around here. Yo. Who's that? Hey, stay back. We could work something out. I'll put down mine, you put down yours, too. Deal?
Hey, I know we've got that.
Oh my
god! Okay, you take off the basket, then you
press
die.
Skills is required. I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Did I just kill him? No, no, no. No. What just happened? I just killed him. Just killed the man. Much less my best friend. The heck? A few years later. This is our son's. Because me and you both died. Yo, today's my first day of school. I'm super excited. We got dorms assigned today. I don't even care, I just need to hurry up and get to school. I'm gonna be late. Gotta get to school, it's my first day. Gotta get to school, it's my first day.